Working outside, studying the longleaf pine forest in South Mississippi, graduate student Knox Flowers has grown accustomed to extreme South Mississippi heat. Ecologists at USM have spent most of their time at test sites like this one at the Lake Thoreau Environmental Center in Hattiesburg. But the Deepwater Horizon oil spill opened up a different ecosystem to research and a new set of challenges.
The proximity to the coast and the accessibility, you know, we really had a unique opportunity to study it.
And while much research has been done on water quality and animal life along the coast, Flowers led a team of researchers to study the impact of the oil spill on plants in the Mississippi marshland.
The marsh often gets ignored in recovery processes because the marsh is a tough place to do research in. It's very muddy, it's very hot, it's laden with insects. And so people just sort of do visual assessments of the marsh. And my concern was that no one was going to get in the marsh and get muddy and put in the effort to actually see what the impacts were on these marshes.
Dr. Davis says the importance of this study is simple. The marsh plant life feeds the coastal ecosystem, so studying the condition of the marsh will give scientists an idea of how the overall food web is recovering from the oil spill.
The marsh is kind of like the energy cycler for the coast, so a lot of what you see down there is kind of controlled by the marsh, so when you impact the marsh, you're really impacting all these systems.
Flowers says it's been tough to witness so much damage firsthand.
You could visibly see spots that had been oiled and died off, so you could visually see the damage and some replenishment, but a lot of the areas were still really impacted by it. So it was interesting kind of seeing that, kind of disheartening in the same time.
While Flowers has wrapped up his first phase of studying plants at oil sites, he believes we've only scratched the surface to understanding the full impact of the spill on the environment. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.